everybody. Thanks for coming. Appreciate you guys coming tonight. Obviously, thanks to Hopscotch for putting on this awesome show. Thanks everybody who traveled near and far. We're gonna play for a little while, and then obviously the mighty Pageninetynine is coming up.
The serpent was represented by the act of life. The serpent can shed its skin to be born again. So represents the power of life to throw off death. Represents the bondage of life to time. It's the dynamic of life and consciousness in the field of temporal head body. Birth, death, and life goes on to it. The dynamic of life, your demon is the dynamic of your life. Your life, we are so again. Which represents the dynamic of life. The serpent can shed its skin to be born again. So represents the power of life to grow on again. Represents the bondage of life to time. The dynamic of life to consciousness. You can have growth and build up. Birth, death, and life to grow on to it. The dynamic of life to grow on to it. The dynamic of life to grow on to it. The dynamic of life to grow on to it. The serpent was represented.
turn toward the light.
Drumbo started off as a recording project that's recently put out a record, and David here plays pedal steel on that record. It's called Visions, and you guys can find that online. And Jared's here from Missouri, play harmonium and these bowls and bells, so I feel really blessed to have these amazing people in my life to make music with. I had like a weird fingernail that I smashed in a door, and it chose that song to just like totally decide to jump ship. It was hanging on by a thread, so it's kind of disgusting and very inconvenient and non-conducive to playing music on a guitar, but I'm gonna power through. This is a song from, this is like a pieces of vignettes from Visions, a record that we put out in April. So thanks guys, you got, this is the last thing that Pageninetynine has. Thank you.
corpse pose portal into an ocean of leaves. Oh. In a crossbones style, recall our withering dreams. Is this life the theater? She mused as black curtains drew close. A little stray stage light seemed to follow us home. We hoped the parts we could remember under sky scraping gray stones. Now stolen and dismantled for parts, so they can build their clock towers. And you, sir, the stars, each waking moment's been encoded, and there's a dent for every breath.
Thank you so much. The Drawn Bow. Page 99 is next.